you walk through the garden, you better watch your back. Though there may be way road ahead, so you come on slow.
Working,
I got my mojo working.
Got my mojo Also Muddy Waters mit Mojo Working auf Condition Beer, weil wir uns der etwas älteren Musik so ein bisschen verpflichtet fühlen, dem Blues, dem Folk, diesem Abend hier auch den Titel gegeben hat. Upsala, Mojo Work. Warte mal kurz. Philipp, wie mache ich das fest?
Schrauben.
So, dann kommen wir zum nächsten Blues. Ja, Wunder. Das ist ein altes Lied von 62. Das war auf der ersten Platte, die Bob Dylan gemacht hat, weil er auch, was ja viele nicht wissen, eigentlich vom Blues kommt. Der auch Bestandteil sein wird. Das hätte er überhaupt nicht schrauben. Ne? Jetzt ist es zu fest. Der auch Bestandteil sein wird des Bob Dylan Abends, der am 18. März Premiere haben wird. In My Time of Dying. Thank you.
Ich
sehe gar nichts auf dem blauen Schirm,
was auch nicht.
Nobody knows you when you're down and out.
Ein wirklich ein altes Lied, ich habe keine Ahnung, wer es geschrieben hat. Ich weiß nur, dass es sehr, sehr viele Leute gesungen haben, unter anderem Eric Clapton und wer auch immer, wir machen es auch.
Thank you.
yes, I'm fumbling and I know my car won't start. Oh yes, I'm stumbling and I know I play bad guitar. Sweet summer sun. I'm the man that brings you roses when you ain't got none. No, you ain't got none. Oh, I can run and jump and fish, but I won't fight you if you want and pull and push with me all night. Is kissing me again. Feel your heart is living with me again. What a beautiful buzz. Oh, what a beautiful buzz. Oh, what a beautiful buzz. Oh, what a beautiful buzz.
Könnt ihr das? So. Achso, dann. Jetzt kommt ein Lied von Ray Charles. Das, was heute einige Leute wahrscheinlich so empfinden, Hard Times.
Ich habe
vergessen.
Das ist nicht von meinem Wort.
Nee. Der andere.
Der andere. Vielleicht kommt auch der nächste Moment.
Ja, genau. Es ist nicht Bo Diddley.
Das ist der dritte.
Das ist der andere.
Jetzt
mal was.
Egal.
Okay.
Ich weiß gar nicht.
Wenn du weißt, was ich mir jetzt einfällt, schleicht.
Ich höre so. Die schlimme Zeit der Wirtschaftskrise in Amerika. Und
Er ist leider auch sehr früh gestorben und das ist jetzt ein Lied von ihm. I'm going down the road feeling bad. Thank you.
Thank you.
move into the people and we were fine. You gotta move on now for a greater day. You're gonna make up, you're gonna test it. You can surely do it. I'll move on up.
Whoa.
in Matilda? What's in Matilda? You go, what's in Matilda with me?
Zimmermann. Der Tombstone Blues. Sollen wir es in G? In G soll der A spielen.
So, A, B oder C?
D.
D.
Das denke ich nicht. Das ist so.
Komm, ich spiele es in.
So wie es am besten ist, am besten.
Inkis.
Inkis.
Inkis?
Noch kann man was
anderes. Dann abstimmen.
Not to let the boys in. Not a medicine man come.
shovels aside, walks with a swagger and he says to the bride, stop all this weeping and swallow your pride. You will not die, it's not poison. Mama's in the factory, she ain't got no shoes, and daddy's in the alley, he's looking for food. quake. All this cocaine is making me so sick. Cocaine, it's all around my brain. Cocaine's for horses, it's not for men. They said they kill you, but they don't say when. Cocaine, it's all around in my brain.
Zu hören, sondern die einfach die arbeitenden Menschen dort gesungen haben. Und dieses Lied, The Man of Constant Sorrow, erfand er einen Mann, einen blinden Geiger, der dieses Lied gespielt hat. Und er hat ihn gefragt, was ist das? Gibt es dieses? Und dann sagt er, nee, ich habe das geschrieben. Früher war ich Zimmermann. Da hatte ich einen Unfall und habe das Augenlicht verloren. Und da hat irgendjemand gesagt, du spielst doch gut Geige. Spiel doch Geige, verdien dein Geld damit. Und dann hat er das Lied geschrieben, I'm the Man of the Constant Sorrow.
Constant sorrow all through his days. I'm just a man of constant sorrow. I see trouble all my day. I'm bid farewell. Oh, to old Kentucky, place where I was born and raised, a place where he was born and raised. For 6 long years, oh, I've been in trouble. No pleasure here on earth I found. For in this world, oh, I'm bound to ramble. I have a friend to help me now, help me now. He has no friends to help him now. It's fairly well. Well, my old lover, I never expect to see you again. For I'm bound to ride that northern railroad. Perhaps die upon the strain, upon the strain. To love another. in my grief. He is sleeping in his grief. Maybe a friend. I think that I'm stranger. Oh, maybe a friend. Think that I'm a stranger. Oh, my face you never see no more. But there is one, I promise that it's given. I meet you on good gold shore, gold shore. He meets you on its golden shore. I'm just a man, oh, I've got sorrow. See trouble on my day. I'm good for well, one of all Kentucky. That's where I was born and raised, born and raised. A place where he was born and raised. A place where he was born and raised. Take a look at my life, 24 days, so much more. I live alone in a paradise that makes me think of you. Love, love, such a curse, give me things that won't get touched. Like a coin that won't get touched, rolling home to you. Doesn't mean that much to me, to mean that much to you. When it fails and lies, look how time goes past. But I'm alone at last, I'm rolling home to you. Thank you. look in my eyes, you can tell that's true. Child is coming. He's gonna be a rolling stone. He's gonna be a rolling stone. He's gonna be a rolling stone. Are you showing up? Are you showing up? Thank you. showing them? Are you 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 showing them? Against the door he leans and he starts to see, and his tears fall and burn the garden. And so castles lay sand, fall in the sea eventually. A little Indian brave, but before he was 10, he played war games in the wood with his Indian friend. And he built up a dream that when he grew up, he would be a fearless warrior, Indian chief. Many moons passed the more, the dream grew strong, until tomorrow he would sing his first war song and fight his first battle, but something went wrong. Surprise attack killed him in his sleep at night. was a frown, cause she was crippled for life. She couldn't speak a sound, and so she wished to pray she could stop living, and so she decided to die. She drew a wheelchair to the edge of the shore, and to her legs she smiled, "You won't hurt me no more." But then a sight she never see made her jump and say, "Look, a golden winged ship is passing my way." And it didn't have to stop, just kept on going and going. And so castles made of sand slips into the sea. Eventually,
oh.
Jetzt. Jetzt ist das das zweite der Farewell Songs und die Geschichte ist folgendermaßen, dass er wieder unterwegs war, Alan Lomans, kam an einer Farm vorbei, an der eine Mutter zweier Kinder Wäsche aufhängte. Schöne, weiß gewaschene Bettlaken und Handtücher, die auf der Leine im Wind wehten und sie sangen ein Lied. Und der ist was vom Hocker gefallen, hat er das gehört. Und ist zu der Frau hin und hat sie gefragt, was ist das für ein Lied, wo kommt das her? Und sie sagt, ich weiß es nicht, irgendwie ist das schon immer da. Und wie heißt das Lied? Ich weiß es nicht. Und dann fragt er sie, ja, wie heißen Sie denn? Und sie sagt, ich heiße Dink. Und seitdem heißt es Dinks Song.
Last but not least.
ist es jetzt.
Ja.
Da. So.
Ich bin da bestimmt.
Wenn man noch gar nicht gehört hat.
Zurücklehnen. Wer noch auf Toilette muss, sollte jetzt. It's all right, Mom. Oh Gott. 15, 16 Spruch.
Ich habe noch ein bisschen dazu erfunden.
Then you notice you on there's no sense of dying. And the pointed threats, they bluff and scorn. Suicide remarks are torn from the fool's gold mouthpiece. The hollow horn blaze waste words, proves a warn that he's not being busy born, he's busy dying. Temptation blaze flies out the door. You follow, find yourself at war. Watch waterfalls of pity roar. You feel to moan, but unlike before, you discover that you just be one more person is crying. And so don't fear if you hear a foreign sound. There's some victory, some downfall. Private reasons, great or small, could be seen in the eyes of those who call to make all that shall be killed to crawl. While others say, don't hate nothing at all except hatred. Like bullet marks, as human God aim from the mark, and everything from toy gun that spark to flesh colored cries glow in the dark. It's easy to see without looking too far that not so much is really sacred. While preacher preach of evil fate, and teacher teach that knowledge waits can lead to $100 plates. Goodness hide behind the gates, but even the president of the United States sometimes must stand naked. It's all right, Mom. I live up to you. been won, but meantime life outside goes on all around you. You lose yourself, you reappear, you suddenly find you got nothing to fear. All alone you stand with nobody near, when a trembling distance voice unclear. Startless you sleep in ear to ear, that somebody think they really found you. Satisfied to not to quit, and keep it in your mind and not forget that it is not he or she or them or it that you belong to. And though the rules of the road have been lurched, it's other people's game that you got touched. And it's alright, Mom.
Sie Elisabeth da? Ist das Glockenspiel dabei?
Du tust es auch nicht so.
Ja, das ist auch gut, Musik. Da kannst du es ausmachen, danke. all right, Mom. That's a great reason.
Well, so I can die easy. Jesus gonna make up.